No, I came from the background of Olympic skiing, playing in the NFL, and then repositioning myself as an entrepreneur. I wanted to climb a brand new mountain. I wanted to reinvent myself. So I got into marketing software, of all things.
Dude, it's big.
Yeah. Well, the funnest part about being an investor is investing in someone's dream. My life is all about pursuing big dreams.
I want to see Fortress be the next Under Armour.
And that passion has led me to where I've been. So investing in similar-minded people, I love that. And I learn from them.
Go!
When we get out there in the elements and test these products, whether we're ice climbing, we're testing out a new motorcycle snowmobile, we are gonna push these things to the max. So I have a reckless abandonment when it comes to user testing of these products. I think you have made a beautiful product. But the reason we're here is because we wanna find great entrepreneurs and great products to back. Those are the margins I like, because we wanna make money. We want to put our capital to work, invest in somebody's dreams.
It was awesome, man. Thank you for building this thing.
And make a big return.